I'm so grateful that I'm here right now, because I always I came a few years ago, and my first time was about 4 years ago, and I enjoyed it very much. And I remember coming here to the gala on the Sunday, and I was like, whoa, I want to be one of the featured fiddlers, and here I am. Thank you.